Hey, it's VJAY from Canada, and today we'll be testing the Syma X5C quadcopter. A great little unit for people to get into the RC aircraft hobby, and let's try it out. Now with this unit, it's important to start at a nice level ground, and one thing you want to make sure, I don't have any animals or little kids around. We all want to remain safe. Okay, we're going to take off shortly here. First thing I'll do is I'll just switch the on switch, and you can see the LEDs going there. And then I'm going to go to the remote control, and we're going to sync up the two units. Okay. Okay, we're ready to roll. I'll just step back and...